Welcome back to the greatest games in Madden 2001 for the PlayStation 1. Let's continue with the Immaculate Reception, or Deception, depending on how you look at it. And one of the most memorable finishes to an NFL game and controversial pass deflection on fourth down in the final 22 seconds provided Pittsburgh with a 13-7 playoff victory over the Raiders. Take over Pittsburgh with 1:13 left to play and see if you can guide them to victory.
Number 8 gets it off. They picked up all of their blocking assignments on that play.
And I'll tell you, they created huge lanes for them to run right through.
Quick drop. Caught. They're saying it's short. The backs are lined up in an eye. Drops back to throw. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. He gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. Number 5 gets it off. What a nice kick return that was.
I'll tell you, he got a couple of key blocks, and he found enough room to set him up with good field position.
Blitz is coming. Number 3 goes down. Quick drop. The pass is complete. Number 3 had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
Oakland takes a timeout. One timeout remaining.
Back to throw. The pass is complete. Number 87 didn't get past the marker.
On third down, the receiver has to be aware of where that marker is. There's no excuse for running a route that doesn't take you beyond it.
The Raiders take a timeout. No timeouts remaining.
Number 3 to throw. He led him too far there.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Number 33, the deep back. Number 12 with the throw. He overthrows his intended receiver.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run. You don't want to lead him that much.
Number 33, the deep back. He's looking to throw. Number 35 with the takedown at the third. Jumbo package.